One of the questions I'm being asked quite a lot is, am I running Windows 10 or Windows 11? Let me show you a few tips that you can use to double check. So, first thing, let me share my screen. If you are sure which version of Windows you're running, then this video is not for you. This is specifically for people who aren't sure and would like to double check. Hi, I'm Michelle, a computer coach here, sharing tips and tricks on your everyday software to make life that little bit easier. I'm asking the question, are you using Windows 10 or Windows 11? And a lot of the people aren't sure. So here are some tips that will help you work out which one you're on. This first tip assumes that you haven't customized Windows and that you are using the default settings. And it's probably the easiest one because it's the color. You'll notice I've actually got a very light screen. My taskbar is cream, white, light gray, whatever you want to call it. It's very bright. And that immediately tells me that this is Windows 11. Windows 10 standardized on, well, black, dark colors. Tip number two, again, assuming that you haven't changed anything, is the placement of the taskbar and all the options. For those that are not sure, the taskbar is actually that line at the bottom of the screen where you've got the start button, the search, and the icons for the applications that are either running or have been pinned are displayed. So, option number two, is it centered? Remember, all the previous versions always had the start button on the bottom left corner. Windows 11, the standard is that it's now centered, depending on how many icons you've got, but it's not in the direct left-hand corner. Option number three, when you hover over things or click into menus, you'll see that they're very rounded. It's not necessarily obvious, but that is one of the tips, although I think I'm going to call that like 0.5. What else? Little thing, but kind of a useful tip is actually the calendar options in the bottom right-hand side. Windows 10. Here we are in Windows 10, and as promised, the difference is on the clock, calendar, and notification. So, if I move down to the very bottom right corner of the screen, as I hover over the clock and the date, you can see it's just that that's highlighted. And I click on it, it expands out and shows me a date, a calendar, which I find quite useful. But if I then move across, you can see I've got the notifications area, which is that little square. So, again, the icons change. And as I click on there, I get specific notifications. So when I hover over here on Windows 11, can you see how it's showing us one thing? If I click anywhere on the clock calendar or the notification, it actually opens up a whole bunch of things, but you can see that that's all one option. The final option is actually quite a useful one. We've always had in the top right corner of any window, the X to close it, the maximize and restore to window, and the minimize buttons. If you hover over the maximize, you'll now see that there is a number of different layouts. Windows 10 doesn't do that, it just gives you maximize or restore window. A few tips and tricks to help you easily tell which version of Windows, that's 10 or 11, you've got installed on your computer. If you find these tips useful, then please do give the video a thumbs up, and I'll be sharing more tips in the coming weeks. If you'd like to be notified as they are released, then remember to subscribe to my channel through the options below and click that notification bell. Bye for now.